keep is in real trouble, and that is an absolute gift. Abdurrahman Marzouk will have nightmares over that. Boy v hell must think it's his birthday. Off the bench and onto the score sheet inside 2 minutes, thanks to that man's absolute howler. Well, it's one thing after another in this Group B match. What was the goalkeeper doing?
Goal for the national team by player number 11, Boy V Howler.
What was he trying to do? Just completely missed the ball. And Boy V Howler could not believe his luck. First touch was okay. I think he tried the little drag back. Not advised for goalkeepers in under 23 tournaments. It really is. That's what he was trying to do. And Boy V Howler just couldn't believe his good fortune. Pretty lively in this second half, the substitute. It's come out to Bohang Minkwoi, who goes for goal. Reasonable power on it. And I think Marzouk was always comfortable. It was clearing his far post. Win Minkwoi. Not a bad ball, just forced rather wide, but he's found a way. Again, Marzouk will be disappointed as the ball squirmed out of his grasp. But it's a second for Boy V Howler. He didn't have much of an angle, he didn't get maximum power, but he got enough to beat Marzouk. And surely now, Vietnam are booked for maximum points. No question, he was well onside. Defended it pretty well to put him or drag him wide. He couldn't believe it, Al Fadli, when he turned and saw it had squirmed through Marzouk's gloves. Goalkeeper's had a match to forget, truth to tell. He's had a wonderful game, having given away rather carelessly, though, by Vietnam. Present of that to El Quasi. Oh, the goalkeeper called. Defender didn't take any notice. You could hear the shout from here, from Quan Ren Chun. That did not prevent Lung Sui Kung from going for it. That could have been an absolute calamity. Just took it right out of his own. They play again on Saturday. Not out of it at all. Trying for what would surely be a consolation here. It was flying into that. Al-Khazi nearly made contact. And that wasn't very far away either. Absolutely hammered by Sultan Al-Faraj. Might have bruised the frame of the goal. Let's have a look.